You're gonna die. You try to score, you're gonna die.
This is gonna be 5 minutes of murder.
Oh my gosh, please.
Pouring up, drink, sipping water by the tank. Rich nigga, I buy you my fridge with the bank. My bougie bitch be acting like she loyal, but she ain't. Fell in love with a hood rat and she wild stank. My brother down the road with a steno on his shank.
What's up, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. It is Zach
and Jacob
here with Jay-Z Reacts, and we got a fire video today.
Metro Boomin make banger it boom. Today.
Metro Boomin back.
Metro Boomin make it boom.
Heroes and villains. Oh, we've been so excited for this one. Yeah. I've heard amazing things. I actually haven't even looked at the features yet.
I look at
it. I've been so excited.
Yeah.
I don't even know what to say.
Metro Boomin, one of the greatest producers
of
our time.
For sure.
He is so good. All of his collab albums are insane.
So good.
He just came off of, you know, Savage Mode 2 with 21.
Oh my gosh. Savage Mode 2 is crazy.
Double or Nothing with Big Sean.
Double or Nothing.
Both the Savage Modes.
Not All Heroes Wear Capes.
Yeah, but
we both actually just bought some merch for Metro Boomin.
Put a picture of that shirt on the screen.
This shirt is so fire.
That shirt is fire. He had some nice merch. But,
yeah,
let's get into it.
Oh my god.
Do you want me to read off, like, the features as we go through?
Yeah.
Okay. Track one, On Time, Metro Boomin and John Legend.
Oh, yeah.
Also, the cover.
The cover.
So hard.
Every story needs a superhero and a villain.
Oh my god.
I wonder if we're gonna hear Morgan Freeman too.
Oh, you better be on it.
Metro motherfucking Metro nigga fucking
Boomin. Oh, I'm so excited.
There's something I have a perfect intro. It's John Legend.
Oh, yeah.
To put on this.
Pray for the day that I lose it.
You know what they say?
Yeah.
Young Metro don't trust you. Motherfucker, you better run.
Wow, that felt like a scene, dude.
Oh, baby.
It actually does feel like a movie
scene. Oh, baby.
Yeah. Oh, should we just keep going? All right. Future and Chris Brown.
Future and Chris Brown. Oh, this is in the
trailer.
Yeah. Turn me to a superhero, yeah. My night is turn me to a superhero, yeah.
I'm in that dope again, I'm in that flow again, switch up the flow again, yeah. Yeah. Flat in the parachute, gripping that phone again, I'm in that phone again, yeah. Oh, yeah. Kenyan cook, gotta get paid, king in the streets. First two were nice.
Wow, great start.
That felt like one long intro.
That was
intro.
So
that
sick.
Was yeah. So sick. I think that's something he'll probably do a lot, is like those transitions.
Bro, this is gonna be one of those albums where you just listen like through it a couple times and it's gonna just flow so nice and be like the story.
Yeah.
Oh man, Future was flowing nice on that.
Oh yeah. First Metro and Future collab in years. They're back.
They're back.
Dude. Yeah, the beat was nice.
The beat was
too.
So nice.
Oh my god.
Oh.
I'm so hyped though. Okay.
Oh my god.
Yeah, next one, Too Many Nights featuring Future and Don Toliver.
Don!
Bitch,
like thunder and rain at the end was sick.
I feel like...
Interesting.
That was interesting. It was weird that Future was only like the last 20 seconds.
I was going to say, that's what happened on the one before too. Chris Brown was only like the last like 45 seconds maybe.
Yeah.
So I don't know if that has a point.
Yeah, like, I don't
it's
know.
It's supposed to be that way for a reason, but...
It was still good, though.
Yeah.
I mean, Don just did his thing.
Oh, good old euphoric Don, bro. Yeah.
And, oh my gosh, like, the last, like, 40 seconds when the beat switched and it was, like, all airy and, like...
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, that was so cool.
Yeah, fire beat. It's crazy
like,
beat.
Yeah. The beats are just, like, grabbing me. Hooking me in.
Come here.
I feel like this is gonna transition, though, so I'm gonna play it from, like...
Yeah, yeah. Play it back.
Oh, now it's called
Travis.
Oh, Travis. Raindrops, insane with Travis Scott.
Drop, top, and rain. This night feels insane. I'm not dodging raindrops. I'm rolling this rain. Double cup this pain. Fucked up, I can't aim. Triple cups of pain. I can't hold this.
That one was
wow.
I feel like we're saying this every single video. Drop,
Droptopia. Droptopia, man.
Literally.
He will not miss.
He won't. He's
his
on
his singles. Bro, Down in Atlanta
bro,
is insane.
His singles, his features lately, Travis is on a run. And that beat,
that beat was
so good. It felt like the choruses, I feel like it was different every chorus.
Mm-hmm.
And I feel like Travis like recorded that chorus and then Metro like manufactured the beat around
it.
That's what it felt like.
Yeah, he like changed up. Like when you wouldn't expect it and then it dropped and will change the beat or add like a little drum in it.
Yeah.
And, like,
oh, that was so sick.
Nah, that was...
Oh,
this is what we're in for, bro.
Yeah, bro.
Oh my god.
Only four songs in.
Oh,
Oh, I can't tell you how excited I am for this one. Umbrella featuring 21 Savage and Young Nudie.
Oh, Young Nudie with... Oh, I did not expect Young Nudie to be on it.
I love Young Nudie. He just dropped an album. So good.
First 21. Appearance.
Yeah, there's going to be a lot of 21. So is Young Nudie.
Future's the hero.
I think so.
Okay. 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 Beat 4M. The biggest 4M.
Biggest 4M.
21.
G-Block Savage with the criminal. 21. Niggas throwing shots, they subliminal.
Oh, he's a villain for sure.
Because I'm generous, baby. Put your name on the bullets while I'm feeling. Tweet with his hot jalapeno pepper.
Give me more shooters, I need. Give me more plate, no, we greedy. We catching bodies, we fiending. They catching bodies, they dreaming.
Yeah.
And I just caught a body with your bitch, she ain't seen it. Send me your baby girl, who she's a demon. Said she love the money, I see she fiending. Set up her nigga, I'm plotting and scheming. Slime ball.
Was calling bent though on the cantaloupes. Came from the bottom, nigga. I done reached a lot of goals. Reach from my chain, you get a lot of hoes. Beat 4L, get them gone like adios. Knock your hood down, nigga. Dominoes.
21.
I ain't really friendly, nigga. Fuck 'em all. Clip full of hollows, I'ma bust 'em all. Pussy. Send 'em up to God with a
fucking car.
You know what this feels like so far?
Well.
It feels like those first four tracks were like all like heroes. Like this whole album is a movie. You know he was like making it
the production
specifically like this.
Oh my gosh.
And then you get this track and it's just like
boom.
The villain energy is insane.
The gang.
21 and Nudie. Like
one energy.
Yeah. Like, oh, I don't know, it was like all these nice songs and then just
and then boom, it's like, yeah,
like the villain, like the entrance
literally. Oh,
feels like we
thoughts.
Gonna
I just want like Metro Boomin to like talk about this album.
I know, right?
Like,
I think
on, like,
he
will.
I bet he will. I bet he will.
That'd be so sick.
Yeah,
dude, because I just want to know his thoughts.
Yeah,
it's crazy so far.
Like, next up we got Trance with Travis Scott and Young Thug.
Free Thugga! Oh my!
Travis and Thugga?
I'm gonna let it transition again just in case. I don't wanna miss it.
Yeah.
Feels like we got some main characters.
We put out the feathers for this type of weather. She put it a club to bust up a dub. She came with a man, I called in the sub. She giving her hugs, we know about the money. She put in my hand, don't know what it was. She knows I'm a fan, but don't know enough. My trust is in the God we trust. I made this shit look like a cinema pin.
Take off the top, baby, let's ride. On with my dogs, I pick the side. She want the boss, the one on the track.
Young Thug is really nice on this beat.
Yeah. Dang. That was good.
That really felt like a trance. Like,
yeah,
that's
that
like
put
a,
me
a
in
good,
a trance.
Yeah, that's
that
like
was
a good, like, title, I guess. Like,
yeah, that's a really,
like,
yeah.
Literally, you're just like...
It's an entrancing track. It really was. It, like, I don't know.
There's
just...
more Travis. I'm gonna explode because this is already crazy.
There's some more Travis. Oh my gosh.
Holy
Every literally,
bro.
There's not been a like a.
I love.
What's it called? There's not been like a low point.
Mm-mm.
Like everything has just been fire. All the beats. Metro goes crazy.
I don't even know. So far, these beats are some of my favorites.
Yeah.
From Metro.
Oh, they're so good. Okay. Next, we got Around Me featuring Don Toliver once again.
Donnie.
Metro! Metro!
Oh. Oh.
That's That's deep.
Dang.
That's deep, Mr. Morgan.
Wow. Oh my gosh, that was so good. That felt like I would actually hear that like beat in a movie.
Bro.
Like.
Picturing like the Batman.
No, literally.
The new Batman.
I literally was like picturing that. Like, I don't know. Like, maybe it's just in my head because I know it's like the rollout was like yeah, meant yeah, to be yeah. a movie. But everything so far has actually
it
felt like a movie.
It feels like its own movie.
It feels like, yeah. Oh my gosh. They feel like scenes.
This is crazy.
It is. I've never like... I don't know. I don't know how to describe it.
It's real. So, yeah, it's so weird to like try to describe
it. It's weird, but it's so good.
It's just like...
It's like, I can't put it into words. It's like it's creating this own little space for this album, which is really cool.
And it's just like bringing you into it. Like you said, like capturing you. Like
yeah.
Oh,
it's so cool. Okay. And next we got track 8, Metro Spider with Young Thug.
Metro Spider. Spider-Man.
Metro is Spider-Man.
A fucking biker. I've been fresh as hell every time you see me on site. Anything happen, my kid got M, so everything alright. I got used to taking pills and being up all night. Yeah. Metro Boomin want some mud, nigga. I'm tweaking.
Oh my gosh.
Wait. And the title of it? That next one?
Oh my gosh. Wait, hold on. Okay, we're gonna talk about it, and then we'll play it back.
Yeah, yeah.
Because, oh my gosh. Okay.
He was smooth. When it first started, I was kind of like,
I felt like the first like 40 seconds, he was just like off with the beat.
Okay, I'm glad you felt that too because I was like,
I was confused.
He's there, but then it went in.
But then once it passed like 50 seconds or a minute, he was.
Yeah,
the rest
I don't remember if like it added a drum or if the beat changed, but something changed or something.
Yeah,
and then
something changed.
And it connected. Like the rest of it was crazy. But yeah, at the beginning,
the beginning was like barely off. I feel like he had the right flow and everything. It felt like he just wasn't on the beat.
Mm.
But then
the
rest of it, so good. Young Thug went. Yeah, he went crazy with that. That was so good. Spider. Okay, you ready?
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, we're gonna play it straight through. The next one's I Can't Save You interlude with Future and Don Toliver.
I've been fresh as hell every time you see me on site. Anything happen, my kid got M, so everything alright. I got used to taking pills and being up all night. Yeah. Metro Boomin want some mud, nigga.
Oh my
god. I'm tweaking. I can't save no I'm tweaking, I'm geeking, I can't save no
better bitch in the club and you're falling in love and you know you're dead or you're wrong. It's whatever they're talking about you, whatever, no matter you dead or you gone. Got a drink in the tank on me,
the whistle.
Got a gas in the car, on. Metro, I got this shit here booming. Up the lean, the surf, the fluid. I'ma tell you something for me to do it. But the pranking is in your blood.
Say, shout out, save it, ho. Talk that boy with his cake. Shout out, save it, ho. Talk that boy with his cake. Shout out, save it, ho. Talk that boy with his cake.
Holy.
I can't save these hoes.
Most of these hoes don't wanna be saved. Most of these niggas can't identify that most superheroes don't wear a cape. All villains wear a grin.
Superheroes don't wear a cape?
Yeah.
Villains wear a grin?
Oh my gosh, bro. I feel like, dude, that was one of the
that
best
was the craziest interlude I think I've ever heard.
Yeah, that's insane. I feel like those songs, Metro Spider and I Can't Save You, could have been one, but in the context of the album, I'm glad they were separate. Yeah. Like, oh my gosh, bro.
This album's crazy.
Oh my gosh. And then what is this? The Weeknd and 21? That is something I never thought I'd hear in my life.
Creepin'?
That's insane. Yeah, creeping. Wait, let me go back.
Nuts.
Okay.
Superheroes don't wear a cape. All villains wear a grin.
So good. Not a miss.
Not a miss. No. Not even close.
Speechless.
The Metro Weeknd collab with that
is
the combination of their two styles.
Yeah, that was, oh my gosh, bro.
My,
that was so good. That felt like a scene too.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, bro, this album's crazy.
This is nuts. This is actually nuts.
Already exceeding my expectations, and I already had extremely high expectations,
but it's smashing it.
Yeah, oh my gosh. Okay, you ready for the next one?
What's the freaking next
one? You're not, because
what?
It's featuring Travis Scott and 21 Savage.
Oh my gosh,
Niagara Falls, foot or two.
We didn't miss so much. Oh, I'm not ready.
I didn't see so much, I shouldn't have
stopped. I'm not ready.
Turned to just on the hang of fall. They've been up and down, but never fall. Okay. I've been up the light behind the wall. I've been up the light behind the wall. Ratchet bitches wanting for, she's not for me. That's the type that put me in my mood. She know that I'm out, but she can cool for me. She know how to put me in my groove. I know it's a lot that you can learn from me. It's just one thing that you gotta prove.
Creole same size as the gallery. Spanish model with me, call her senorita. I done fell in love with a hood girl. She be putting syrup in her margarita. By my college vibe, a brand new Birkin on girl. On the weekend, she be twerk straight. Take a shower in the Maybach, it got curtains. Be your phone in your purse, you making me nervous. St. Laurent done, fresher than the turkey. I need the lights on, Kermit the Frog.
Number seven, I'm a dog. Oh, yeah.
She know
that I'm a, she can cool for me. She know how to put me in my groove. I know it's a lot that you can learn.
That one was dope to see. endings take nearly identical shape and form.
Okay, what he said at the end is like what I was feeling with these last two tracks. Is like, I feel like in the context of this album, like The Weeknd and 21 got their hearts broken that last song, and now they're villains.
I think so too, because
that song felt like an emotional turning
point. Yeah, and before it was like, where'd it go? It went from Young Thug, then it went to Future,
Don Toliver.
Dawn, and it was like, they can't save, I don't know.
I can't save you.
Yeah, I can't save you.
Yeah.
And then it went to...
And then it was the Creepin' with The Weeknd and 21.
And they definitely got their freaking heart broke or something.
Yeah.
And
that's what I was feeling. Right. And then
he's saying heroes aren't born their... Or villains aren't...
Villains aren't born their
born
made.
Born their made. Yeah.
Oh my... Yeah, this is crazy, bro. And this song was so good.
Oh my...
The Mike Vick dog bars always go hard.
Who had that in another recent? Was it Jid?
I don't remember. Yeah, R.I.P. I miss my dogs. Like dog.
Yeah, that is it.
Yeah. The dog bars with Mike, they're out of pocket, but they're so good. They're so good.
So fire.
Next one. Walk 'em Down, in parentheses, Don't Kill Civilians. Featuring 21 and Mustafa. Oh, Mustafa the poet, I think.
Yeah.
Here we go.
The identical shape and form.
You represent the scorching, nigga. Death, mayhem, murder, man, nigga. You try me, you're gonna die. You try to score, you're gonna die.
That's gonna be 5 minutes of murder.
Oh my gosh, please.
Pouring up, drink, sipping wine by the pain. Raise nigga, I buy you my fridge with the bank. Lawyer, but she ain't. Fell in love with a hood rat and she wild stank. My brother down the road with a steno on his shank. Feel like I can do whatever, never say I can't. In that hole of honey brown. I ain't hit no kids cause I brought my man down. I won't hit no kids, I'ma walk my man down.
This whole shit don't matter, but when my nigga dies, somebody gotta answer. Told him put his gun down and he didn't make it to another November. Told my boy to leave town, but he don't have the bread to really leave the gutter. And I'm starting to wonder, gotta find ways to not go under. Bro wants to kill again, told him he pays, see you don't kill civilians. The
Jeez, bro.
Not what I expected the last half of the song.
Yeah, I know.
But it really was two separate songs.
Yeah. And like the the duality of the song with the title too, Walk 'em Down, Don't Kill Civilians.
Don't Kill Civilians.
It feels like it could be like Walk 'em Down /
Yeah, that's like, yeah.
That's what it feels like. But oh my gosh.
Damn. 21.
Bro.
The beginning, I was gonna lose my mind.
Nothing compares to 21 murder music. Like nothing. He's oh
it's
my gosh.
Own genre.
Literally. Oh my gosh. That was good,
that
dude.
That was still so good.
Yeah. The second half too. Mustafa, his voice is.
Oh yeah, his voice is freaking. Dreamy.
It kind of sounds like Sampha's.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay. Wow. Okay. Next song, Lock on Me. By Metro Boomin, Travis Scott, and Future.
Travis. Oh my god.
Travis and Future.
Just like, hold up.
Playing with yourself and popping pills. Had a long night, but need some more in me. Had to switch the phone, got a new technique. Had to get it going, put a lock on me. Made it off the block into the air. Sliding in the pool, got a flow in me. Had to switch the phone, got a new technique. Had to get it going, put a lock on me. Knock down that bitch, put a Glock on the switch. Pass out of the pills, I done told you how to kill. I done told you how to flip it, I done told you how to dress. I done told you how to pick, how to pick. Out of my clothes, I done out of my curve. My name on mud, I was
was Cody in the front of band. Never talk, y'all different flavor. Travel the ball and I talk with my chest up. Hang with the bros, we in touch with the best though. Something like pro athletes the way I crossed over.
Trap
niggas,
grab
again, I talk. One, two, three, fellas, cool enough.
Travis with the hooks. Future.
Hook. Future's.
Future is. Oh, his features. I feel like Future really doesn't miss on a feature.
I don't think so either.
And he has a lot of features.
He has a ton. A lot of stuff.
Yeah. And Travis, oh my gosh.
They go well with other artists.
Yeah. Both of them.
Ooh, yeah, they're both able to adapt.
Yeah.
And like mesh styles.
Oh.
ASAP Rocky?
I can't tell you how excited I am for this song. Guess the feature. Takeoff.
Oh my god.
ASAP Rocky and Takeoff on Feel the Fire.
This has gotta be nasty.
It is.
Feel the fire.
Feel the fire. Let's go.
Oh my god.
If a song starts out like this, you know it's gonna go crazy. And ASAP and Takeoff.
Why we greedy like wolves? Adam Eve with the fruit.
Why we need you with the fruit?
Only got 2 seats. Why we need new coat? Only got 2 feet. Why we need new shoes? Papa need new shoes.
Oh, he just teased me.
Baby need new shoes. I'ma need new shoes. Birkenstocks, 50 G's, new shoes. Metro got the shit boom. Boom. Eat like you. Yeah. Jesus pieces. What would Jesus do? Rocky body wanna be like you. Like you. Hello body wanna be like you. Magazine like you. GQ, yeah, G like you. Shit, no, smell like be like you. Switch it up and make a move. Don't go nowhere without my infinite. No, just bitch, I'm a G. G. They don't want smoke all the heat. You're stacking like money, Mitch. Name a nigga, not me.
Oh, wait.
Out the country pushing P. It's quiet right now in the streets. Trick or treat.
Why?
Cause I'm on the moon. But waiting on when you got money to spend.
No sleep.
It's a disease.
Corner store marketplace.
What? The corner store, how it start. High roller, high stakes.
Oh, my God.
It's like that. Get bad, sad. Body bag, toe tag, first body parts in the cast. Smash that. Gloves, mask, that, shoddy, X-Men,
oh my
gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Why we need new, new. Only got 2 seats. Why we need new coat. Only got 2 feet. Why we need new shoes.
Bro.
Papa need new shoes. Baby need new shoes. I'ma need new shoes. Birkenstock, 50 G's, new shoes. Metro got the shit boom.
Takeoff's ad libs are godly.
What a freaking collab. What a combination.
I know.
What a song.
And that's also the outro. The next track is a bonus. It's a bonus track.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That was like the last track?
Yeah. Well,
it's over?
There's a 15th, but it's bonus.
Oh, no.
That was a fire outro.
What in the world? Yeah, if that was the outro.
Oh my gosh.
Bro, that was like one of my favorite ASAP freaking songs ever. Oh my gosh.
ASAP is, dude, I've been saying this for like a few months. ASAP, when he drops an album, I think it'll be his best.
Oh, it's gonna go crazy.
Because he's been releasing like minimal features, minimal singles. But like the one he just dropped last night. Oh,
so good.
So good. And his features lately have been insane, bro. Babushka Boy. Oh, that song's good.
That song's nasty.
But yeah, like his feature on Cheat Codes too.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, he's been need an album and Takeoff.
Oh, they were so good.
I wouldn't expect them to like go that well together.
But that was
really good. Rest in peace, Takeoff. Long live the Rocket.
Long live the Rocket.
The final track is All the Money bonus with Gunna.
Oh, I was waiting for Gunna.
Yeah. Free Gunna.
Free Gunna.
Oh, and the beat on the last one.
Take this off, ASAP's done.
This time around, we on all the money. This
come around, we want all the money. This come around, we want all the money. This come around, we want all the money. 26 bitches and all of them. Watch on they wrists and all them fetters. We did with big dogs and y'all some puppets. Y'all some puppets. Yeah. It's the young one, a real bitch, got his smoker, this ain't no Obama. Stress off and line of finesse on the hammer. I said that with honor in D.O. pajamas. Coupling up sports, but I went got that something in it.
It's so crazy, because that's how I know it was so good, is it, when it was the last song, and I was like, huh?
Yeah.
I was just entranced.
Literally, since the song Trance, like,
what an insane.
You also know it's that good
album.
When you just don't even know what to say. I'm literally speechless.
Holy.
Like, there was not
there's
a,
nothing.
Not a low point.
Not even, like, a song I could debate that was like, eh.
Yeah, literally.
Every single song had something amazing in it. I'm glad Gunna got on there.
Yeah. Oh, I was going to say about that last track. I usually, like, if you know me, I'm not a big fan of Gunna. Mm-mm. Like, I don't hate him, but...
Yeah, you don't really listen
to him. I don't really listen to a lot of him. And I think a big part of that for me is beat selection. And so you get... If he's already on a producer's album, that's how you know it's going to be like... Because Gunna can hit.
Gunna can definitely hit.
I just feel like...
I like Gunna with features.
Gunna with features is good.
Yeah.
And like... I don't know, I like feature Gunna more than I like Gunna.
No, yeah. Yeah, me too.
Yeah. But the beat on that last song was insane, and I feel like whenever he has a good beat, he can just do his thing.
Yeah.
Which he definitely did.
And he definitely did.
Which I think everyone on this album just did.
Holy.
Like,
they were all just...
given this beat on a silver platter.
I know, Metro is the real MVP.
Yeah.
He is the king, dude.
His... every single beat, bro.
Every song, slap. We're like, wow, this beat's insane. Yeah. Wow, this beat, wow.
Usually I say that, twice listening to an album? Two or three times? But this time it's like, every single beat.
Amazing song.
Metro! Okay.
Wow.
You want to do favorites? I don't think we can do least favorites.
Oh, no way. Yeah. I don't have a least favorite.
Raindrops.
Mm-hmm. Mine too.
Raindrops, Creepin'.
Oh, definitely Creepin'.
Definitely Creepin'.
Raindrops, Creepin'.
They're so good. Feel the Fire.
Oh, Feel the Fire.
That's three.
Oh, Metro Boomin! He made it boom.
Metro Boomin made it boom.
Thank you, Metro.
But yeah, that's Heroes and Villains.
That's Hero and Villains. Please go listen.
Metro Boomin.
You somehow got to the end of this video and didn't listen to this already, but...
yeah, that's kind of weird of you. Go listen to it.
Weirdo.
Run up some streams for my
run
man.
Up. Like, comment, subscribe. Next one. I think Boogie's dropping. In December.
I completely forgot about Boogie. Is that next week?
I think so.
12-9.
12-9,
that's
right?
Next week. Offset's album got pushed back. Still no release date on that, which is understandable.
Yeah.
Who else we got? I don't know. Maybe we'll have Cardi drop on Christmas again. Who knows?
Maybe.
Whole lot of Red 2.
Whole lot of Red 2.
But if you haven't seen our Down in Atlanta and Do It Right reactions, go watch that.
Go check those out. And if you somehow miss her loss...
what are you doing?
What are you doing?
We reacted
to her
loss.
That was a really good one.
That was a really good reaction. Go watch that video. Like, comment, subscribe, all of this.
Bye.